Yo, I go by the name of 24 Hours. We're here to talk about the do's and don'ts of diss tracks here on Do's and Donuts. Hello. A do with the diss track, if you're going to diss somebody, really have a purpose of doing it, really have a purpose for it, not just like, I don't like this person. Like, it should really be a purpose. Like, I never think it should just be like about like a social status or anything like that. Like, if you diss someone, they have to really do something to you or say something about you to diss them. Don't ever not say the person's name in the diss track. That's like super, like, you might as well not even diss them if you're not gonna say their name, because it's like, if someone ever said like, yo, I think this artist was saying something about 20, like, if he didn't say my name, like 24, then I'm not even gonna say anything about it, because he didn't want me to know that bad, or he wasn't confident in his diss. Another don't of diss tracks is like, just diss that person. Like, I feel like you don't have to bring up like other people and drag other people down in the diss track to get your point across. So like, I feel like stay focused and just go at whoever like is the problem. Like, there's no need to talk about their mom. You know what's crazy? I'm gonna say some real shit. Okay, I'm a fan and a friend of Yo Gotti. That's my big homie. Da 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 da. I don't know Young Dolph at all. You know what I'm saying? But I played his diss record to Gotti. When I played the Dolph one, in a way, I felt like bad. Like, wait, I'm not even supposed to be playing this. Like, but I wanted to hear what he said. So it's like, I can see, that's why I always say, like, you can't bring other people into it, because then it's like, what if Dolph called me like, yo, 24, I need this crazy hook. And then I'm like, oh, fuck. But like, I'm friends with this person and you don't like him. Like, I always thought that was corny. Like, me, if I had a problem with somebody and like one of my homies worked with them, like, and it wasn't their problem, like, I wouldn't be mad about it. A do, if you do a diss track, you have to shoot the video. Hit 'em Up video by Pac, the diss track, and the fake Biggie and all of that, it's crazy. Like, I seen a recent diss track where they did a video and I was like, you have to do a video. Don't do a diss track about an artist and then 1 year later drop a whole project with that artist. Like, if you're going to diss this artist, you can make up from the diss, but like, you should never, if you had that much animosity to do a diss track with somebody, you should never do a song with them ever again. I wouldn't do a diss track and feature people on it, because now it's like I needed the help of all of these other people. Like, don't get me wrong, like, to each his own, like, everybody, but in my book, I would just keep it all me, 24 hours, dissing whoever I'm gonna diss. If you can, a do is if you can do it the best way you can, then make this shit a hit. When a diss track turns into like a hit single, like, the other artist is pretty fucked at that point, because it's like, now this song's getting played on the radio every day. And like, one time when I was in the club and they gonna play this shit back to back and I heard the whole club screaming it, I just felt so bad. Like this shit's fucked up. Like it's a, like, we was in a battle and like, now the whole club, like, this is a hit. This is on the radio. I just felt like, yo, if you're gonna do a diss track, like, hey, and you're gonna go against someone that can really do shit like that, like, and put hits out, like, you gotta bring it. Don't do multiple tracks if you lost the first round. Like, you can't, like, what the fuck? Like, you already lost. Do another track if you dropped one and they dropped one that was just as hard as yours and you have to do another track, then do another track. But like, there has to be a point where you're like, yo, I said everything I had to say in the first one. Don't put a diss track on 20. Like, I love everybody. I probably would never do it anyway. Unless I was like, I don't know, unless you like just really disrespect it. Then I wouldn't even sing anymore, I would just rap. I would just call like fucking Zaytoven and get a rap beef and shoot the video and everything. But probably won't happen in our lifetime.